Sports. Sports. I love sports. 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 Yes. Sports. One more time. Hear it again. The sports song. Listen to that percussion. Woo! Hello. I'm back again. Like I said I would be yesterday. I'm a lot earlier this time. I don't even know what I did yesterday morning besides the live stream. Besides what I did on the live stream. I don't know what I did afterwards. Oh no, that's what I did. I was working on Rack Shack and Betting before the live stream. But I didn't do that today. Well, technically I didn't. I had a shot rendering while I exercised. But that's about it. Turn that down. No more sports. Yeah! I love sports! Okay, so today when I'm finished animating at least that little sequence of the back and forth between Rainbow Dash and Fluttershy. So many sports happening right now. Sports! This song is so... it's so infectious. I've been watching a lot of, at least Tim Heidecker stuff. So a good amount of Tim and Eric. I've been going through On Cinema recently. That's a very fun nightmare to go through. Talk about nihilistic cynicism. You know, pull over from last stream. Talk about nihilistic cynicism. Watch On Cinema. Man, those are just some of the worst people. Anyway, now we're here. I'm gonna put on some music. I don't know what to put on exactly. You know what I've been meaning to listen to for a while? The Bob's Burgers movie soundtrack. Because I like the sound of the score, and I need to listen to a lot more score now, because I am scoring a lot of things. Not a lot of things, just the one thing, but I want to get better at it. I want it to at least be good score. Maybe not good score. Maybe I'm setting the bar too high for that. I want it to be okay score. I want to be decent score. Generally, like, the score doesn't really... scoring is a fairly thankless job. So, even if it's not that good, I don't think people are going to notice it that badly. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ever. At all. That's my truth. I'm speaking truth to power, I think. Anyway, here we are, back at it again with the white Vans. Yeah. Hopefully, maybe this would. Well, no, there's some things up. Some people have uploaded the soundtrack, so I think I'm probably good listening to this. Sure hoping. See what happened. Anyway, back at it again. Wait, before I start that, get out of here. I need to listen to that dialogue again. Yeah.
'Cause I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago.
Refresh my mind.
Flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it. time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
I think I might just end, like, what I'm going to animate there.
Giving up. No, hard work.
Closer.
You're this.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yes.
Cold.
Giving up.
No, because
cheating.
Okay, I'm gonna try to... Nope. Fix up these poses that I did yesterday. And then I'll do Rainbow Dash's key pose. I refreshed my memory on animating. I think... I don't know. I'm not sure what doing that 2D animation last time did to me. I don't know what it did. Either way, actually animating, depending on what it is, can be one of my least favorite parts of the process. So... Yeah. I don't know how... Is everything good? Can you hear everything okay?
Every day we come downstairs, unlock the door and turn the sign to open.
You can hear Bob. Bob and his wonderful, wonderful burgers.
It's another day I give myself a little diarrhea from the worry and the stressing and the hoping. But I will think about those fears now.
What's wrong with you?
Mr. Darling at the bank is gonna say, oh,
let's fix this trailer.
When you taste our burgers, taste our fries, you'll probably give us a high five. Extend our loan, throw us a bone.
Man, give it a little bit more interest. Give it some gesture. That might be a bit too... But we're gonna listen to the soundtrack of the movie. Because I really like the sound of it. It's gonna be the sunny side of summer of our lives. Woo! I'm about this
gonna put a ring on it, but not a ring, cause that's great, great. I mean, we're only in eighth grade. I'll do the thing eighth graders do. When you like me and I like you, put something special on a chain and give it to him and explain. I'd like for you to be my summer boyfriend. He'll say yes, and then to seal it, shake your rear end. And it's gonna be the...
Listen to those pizzicato strings. This pose doesn't feel right to me. Also, I think this is do this. Why is this all... Making sure everything runs correctly.
Yeah.
optimizing things. This one's my favorite. This one's my favorite song.
Some lucky ducks get all the luck, some break.
This is actually the song that got me into watching Bob's Burgers. This is the first thing from the show that I ever listened to, or watched, or experienced. And the choreography I found mesmerizing. Working here can really be a roller coaster. It's such a drag. Keyword there is think. I'm not a big fan of theaters. Don't entirely know why. I have my theories, but I'm not the biggest fan of this song. It's just a nice credit song. It's just a bit repetitive. That's a nice trumpet solo though. Just exaggerating poses, seeing what looks right, doing work. Exactly, Fluttershy. Thumbnail Rainbow Dash's stuff. Hold on. Pencil. Why am I doing this? Why is Rainbow Dash so hard to animate? Why did I close this? So many questions I have. And so many things.
Yes. No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
The voice says angry, but I don't want it to be angry.
2 weeks. There's no practice. No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
I'm more annoyed. She doesn't seem the type of person to be annoyed very easily, I think. Well, maybe she is. Maybe not with Fluttershy. I don't know. Why am I overthinking this? It's a vegetable pony thing.
It's in 2 weeks.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Practice. No, Outdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it. Practice. No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard what?
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time.
I know what the second pose would be. Something like this. Thank you. in 2 weeks. Trying to think. Make her a bit of a thinker. Be like she's considering practicing. Lift up the eyebrows. Pretty good. Kind of something. I'm just getting down ideas. I got so many ideas for this dialogue instead of the piece of dialogue that I showed you last time. This camera angle changes. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. Fix those eyes. Closer. I think the percussion a lot of the, like, fun percussion in the soundtrack. I also like the use of the bass clarinet, like a They Might Be Giants song. What's the camera angle there again?
Time for that.
Hard work.
Close here? You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no, cold.
Nope. Nope. Cold. Okay. Why are the ellipses in? That seems a bit unnecessary.
Giving up.
No, cause how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting. No, cause how...
Okay. This is epic. Epic thing that I'm doing here. Epic adventurous hero thing that I'm doing. Why is this here? I'm sorry, there's a video on the Bob's Burgers movie soundtrack playlist called Beginner's Workout for Toned Sexy Arms. Don't know what that means. You know, in general. I mean, I know what the video probably is. It's probably exactly what's advertised. But though, considering it's a YouTube video, it's probably not very well done or explained.
Supposed to win if I no, cause how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy warmer?
Cheating.
No, because how am I supposed to win?
No, no, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up?
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Thank you. very confused face. How am I supposed to win if I can? I'm just here, I'm just thinking. Okay. There you go. Okay, I got some posings down. Quittings. I wish I would have been able to talk more out loud, think more out loud, but it's kind of hard because all I'm imagining is just shapes and poses and acting. And it's hard to vocalize that without sounding just weird. But I kind of got some things down, like here. Kind of have her considering practicing a little bit. Here she's being a bit more sympathetic towards Fluttershy, annoyed, and just flabbergasted. Acting! This is what animation is. This is why it takes so long. Okay. Get this out of here. Now I pose. Yep. There's your action, and Betty. Pose. All of this, everything. Getting some things. Some things down. Getting some things. If I remember correctly, I didn't rig the eyelids entirely up properly, so. Don't know what this means. Oh, wait. I guess that makes sense. Since that's such a rare move for me to do, I didn't rig the eyelids up entirely properly, so. It is what it is. Make it tighter. Wait. Okay, never mind. Boy, that pose just looks off, doesn't it? Yeah, and then lift them up a little bit. Yeah. Boy, something about this really feels off. I might have to listen a lot more closer to the score, but I didn't hear many uses of the motifs, aside from, like, the end of the Molehill song, and just, like, a couple of sprinkles anywhere. Most of the score here was, like, pretty abstract. Which is very difficult for me to do in terms of scoring and music. I'm not much a musician. At least a very specific definition of talented musician. I would accept the word skill, but I definitely don't accept the word talented. Because I don't know how to write a song to any capacity. Bob and his burgers. Burgers and his Bob. Oh wait, I forgot the shoulder movements. Even though we're kinda sketchy gals and fellas, boy, that's just an ugly pose. This is just a very ugly pose. Ugly pose this is. Can't tell you why, though. That's my problem. That's the thing that's bothering me, is I can't tell you why, and that means I can't fix it. I know it has something to do with the eyes, I think. I mean, that's basically the only thing I can really control. Wait, okay. Stop this until before the workout video starts working up again. What should I listen to now? Larry Boy soundtrack. Really good score. I need to listen to more score. Yeah! Yeah!
Hello, boys and girls. This is Alfred, butler of the world-famous superhero, Larry Boy. And you've tuned into Larry Boy Musical Theater, the show where we can musically revisit all the exciting Larry Boy episodes of the past, even though there's only been two. But no matter, two exciting episodes for reliving.
Should I do this? Okay, that looks a bit better, but then you lose a lot of the intensity. Okay, that's something.
I've taken the liberty of assembling some of the most exciting musical moments of our brave hero's adventures and combining them with some classic brief yet poignant poetic verse. Right, of course. I trust all of this will help you to follow along with the story. The only thing you'll need is your imagination.
Okay.
All you have to do is sit back, close your eyes, and remember. I say the tale as 'twas said to me, but this is certain, as I recall, unto Bumbleyburg a fifth it fall.
What do you suppose that is?
Get rid of this. It's just a little. Well, no, I can do that with the. Get rid of these. Yeah, and then just... Yes. That could do something.
Oh, thou child of many prayers.
That's true. I should do that.
What happened to it?
Well, it's Laura's fault. She broke the plane.
Why did that not do anything?
I tried to stop her. She said she had to demonstrate her apple chopper. The apple chopper worked just great, but chopped her to your bowling plate. It's Laura's fault. She broke the plate. It's true. And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Also, hi, Drew. I haven't seen you here in a while, Drew. You're late. You started skipping class again. Okay, that's a problem. I showed you Spike. He's a penguin. Spike is a penguin.
There are no fake aliens in Bumblybird.
And he that does one false do and lies to hide it makes it.
Yep, that's right. Winnie broke the plate. I'll tell you the whole story. It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate. He's very naughty. Just how was I to know he hated Art Bugatti? He gave it to a crocodile who chewed it up for quite a while. It's Lenny's fault he broke the plate. It's true.
Lean her over a little bit. Kind of like the plays on the line of action I have here.
Well, maybe I put on a few pounds, but Junior, I will always be your little friend.
Closer. Doing. Her pupils are in. Man, I just love this piece of score. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I need to see something. Okay, never mind. Everything is good. Trying to make sure that things... This is not the right thing. I always forget to change this stuff. Animating. Open that back up. Because things were slowing down. I'm more productive today. I'm getting things going. Because I know what I'm doing. And I'm not just rambling about cynicism and adult TV shows and that kind of thing. Like I did last time. I'm getting things done. I'm a working man.
I tell you now how the truth should be. If told outright, it will
Yeah, I'm gonna reset all these because things are getting a bit messy. Had a whoop-de-doo.
Workman in the Bumbleybird Groove and the Superhero Slim Down.
Ah, what?
Two new versions of the Larry Boy theme song.
Oh, well, that's nice, I suppose. Did you add a touch of viola and a tad of piccolo?
Oh, Alfred, you're so silly.
Yes.
Hit it, boy!
There's a bit of violin in there. I don't know what Alfred's complaining about.
Hello, Bumbleybird.
You can hear the counter melody.
I'm Larry Boy.
And also the pizzicato strings doing the main melody.
Who do they call when Bumbleybird's in trouble?
It could also be a viola doing the pizzicato. I think that's the same register as a viola. Although violas are weird, I try to avoid them as much as I can because I don't understand why they exist. Listen to that reharm.
Looking down at Junior like a hunk of juicy Mac rib. Here I come, see me slide, saw the signal.
Right as Larry, not like Bon Jovi. Now what is that? It's always this high. I thought I got rid of that. Oh, I see the problem now. Or do I? Why?
And that's how a superhero.
Oh, that's why.
I am that hero. I need a donut.
I'll run out for one shortly.
Well, what'd you think?
Well, Master Larry, I must say it was quite different. It's not exactly the style I had in mind for the musical theater.
No? Hmm. Hey, I know. I'll be right back.
Master Larry? Oh, never mind. Why don't we get back to the Larry Boy musical theater? Now, where were we? Oh, yes. If I recall correctly, boys and girls, there once was a time in Bumbleburg.
That's something. It did something.
A dire situation arose which forced our hero to become a little, how should I say, tangled up in an attempt to find the root of the problem. Wit, my name is Alfred.
Uh-oh. Nope. Wait. Yes? Nope. Okay.
Soon as the evening shades prevail, the moon takes up the dreaded tale, and nightly this quaint hillside town tells the story when she came round. While all the leaves that round her grow, and all her roots sink deep below, twisting facts and around truth bend, and rumors spread from end to end. Thank you.
Okay. I got something down. I'm gonna do this. So then I can see how everything looks in real time. Might do some breakdowns. Probably can do that for another hour. And that'll be it. And then I get a thing done. Bum bum bum. Bum bum. I should be paying attention to the score, because I've transcribed a lot of the fib score. I haven't touched the rumor wheat score yet, but I really want to start transcribing that sometime soon. Is that a tuba? Maybe it's just a bass trombone. I'm gonna say it's a tuba, because I like tubas.
But rumors are like poppies spread. You seize the flower, its bloom is shed.
Still got more to do today. Mr. Alfred, would you like to stay and watch?
Oh, that sounds like fun, but I'm a bit winded from my storytelling, so I think I'd better go home and recharge my batteries.
I've got a toy with rechargeable batteries. It's my robot.
It's his robot. Wow, 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 wow. What is that? That sounds like a group of contrabasses. I've been trying to figure out this out for a long time. Usually, it wouldn't matter. It would be like a single acoustic bass, but because I want to mimic the sound of this exactly. Well, I want to see if it does matter. Basically. But I think the fact that I can't tell probably says that it doesn't. But I want to be sure. I think it's a contrabass. Like, a group of contrabasses instead of a single acoustic bass that you usually have for a jazz trio. I really like the sound of this quartet, I guess.
Today, the library. Tomorrow.
It's like mini montage music. Before we listen to the rest of that, I want to see this. See how this is doing.
Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no. Cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting. Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
This is something. I'm getting something down. I'm getting some acting. Getting some acting down. I'm acting. I'm an actor.
2 weeks ago, that there's gonna be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
Because I just... Oh, that there's gonna be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going
to
be a big
flyers
competition out
at
Cloudsdale.
There's a bit of shoulder movement with Fluttershy that I want to try.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Close here. You're getting what?
Okay. And then I'm gonna do some breakdowns.
A dangerous robot, I'm told. He's got lasers for eyes, and the microchip brain. His skin is terribly cold.
We've heard the one about Alfred. It's strange.
Amazing.
That too. But now that we've heard about Alfred, we'd
like to
hear
more about you.
I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need to make a big mess. I'm a rumor weed.
Hey.
So what is a rumor?
It starts as a story. Maybe it's true.
Maybe
not. But once you repeat it, it's hard to defeat it. Now look at the mess that you've got. Yeah, Alfred's a robot.
Everyone knows.
The story is all over town.
We rumor weeds know how a rumor can grow.
Just like a big weed in the ground. I'm a rumor weed.
Yes, it's true.
I'm a rumor weed.
I'm a rumor weed. Yeah. I'm gonna close this. Gonna do some breakdowns. Gonna have a breakdown.
Yes, it's true. I'm
a rumor. Gonna have a breakdown. Gonna do a breakdown. I love the horns in this song. Oh, almost clicked on the wrong thing. Wasn't thinking, like, at all.
Watch out for the rumor weed.
Let me see it slipping in through there.
It could only be one thing. The mother weed.
I think what I need to do. Oh, hello, dog. Dog came in through the door. Do some timing stuff.
whispers low, thou must. Lady Boy says, I can.
I'll probably do this so then I can hide the transition. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hide Rainbow Dash. Get her out of here. Get her out of here! I most other things.
I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's gonna be a big flyers competition.
Help is on the way!
That's a bit too much.
Win it, practice. In the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's gonna be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it?
Practice.
Her roots were spread
in it.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work. Hard work.
Close here.
Hard work.
Close here. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
Close here. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no. Cold.
Giving up.
No. No, cuz how am I supposed to win?
Okay. Now to do the actual breakdowns. This animation stuff. Oh, I love this part of this score. I just want to even listen to that song because I wasn't paying attention. I really love that part of the score. That sexy lounge horn trumpet.
And outstretched rumors preyed on robot lies.
I just want to listen to that trumpet. That open trumpet just coming in and overtaking the muted. There it is. Ooh, that trumpet's so good.
Wrong button.
I'm not a robot, I'm British!
then. Just move these up a couple of frames. Make sure the head goes by first. Twist the head a little bit. Be a bit too far. See what that looks like now that I did that. Ta-ding. Use that line again. I forgot when they did.
What are you doing with that saxophone?
These guys are great, Alfred. You'll see. Yes,
I already had a breakout. That was it. From King George. Have you heard the one about Alfred? A dangerous robot, I'm told. He's got lasers for eyes and a microchip brain. The one about Alfred?
But now that we've heard about Alfred,
we'd like to hear more about you. Her hair's back. Rainbow Dash's hair is wrong. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Dance with me, Lampy. Dance with me, Pepper. She's sleeping. I can't. Well, not sleeping. She's laying down. She's very much not asleep. He's rumor weed. That's a rumor weed. To make a big mess. Don't stop a rumor. Don't stop a rumor. Don't stop a rumor. Make it, keep it. Keep it going. Keep the rumor going. He's rumor weed. Tiny little story is all I need. Itty bitty story is all he needs. The rumor mead. See ya, man.
Yes, thank you. W's.
Okay, back to this.
I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's gonna be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale.
Just
guess
looking
how
at her
I'm
movements.
Gonna win it.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, cause how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
Competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm gonna win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer, you're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, cause how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay, I'm...
Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer, you're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Is that okay?
Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer, you're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up?
It's something.
...ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer, you're getting warmer.
Yeah, the shoulder movement there is very, very snappy. Too snappy. So I'm gonna do this. Spread it out a little bit. Too much bounce. There you go. What was that? Oh. Is that? Okay. A little bounce go boing. That looks a lot better. I like that a lot better. I need a little bit of anticipation there. Look back and see what else is wrong here.
Because I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, cold.
Giving up.
No, because how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
Get a little blink in there. Just a little blink. How about this? Listen to this again. Woo! Woo! You know what time it is, folks? Harmony, you know what time it is. What the time is here. Solo. You know what time it is? Go! Sports! 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 Sports. Time for sports. This. I don't know why I like this song so much. No, that wasn't Lemon Demon. When I get home. Or a steakhouse filet, or a cut still on the bone. Not the usual junk she makes. Sing along, everybody, it's karaoke night. I've guilted so many times to raise the bar on what we eat. He's got a knife. I warned you, I don't want spaghetti again. I warned you, I don't want spaghetti again. Overcooked the noodles, I bet. The sauce is probably just from a jar. No garlic bread for me to dip. But wait, there's more. The spaghetti was just the first course. I know you're hungry as a horse. I got the entree to turn you on. I'm cooking veal parmesan. That's a good song. I don't care what anybody says, that's a good song. That was Tim and Eric, both of those songs. It was from the Tim and Eric Awesome Show Great Job, which I've been watching a lot of clips of recently. I was reminded of that song. It's a very good song. Not the usual junk she makes, like lasagna, rice, or beans. I'm still looking for something to put on, because I can't find I can't find it. Here. Frank Sinatra. Well, here we are again. It's all such a how we laugh and laugh. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances now I only want you gone. She's a lot like you. Well, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Caroline is in here too. It's the jazz version. It's a bit quiet though. What happened to you? You've got your short, sad life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it. Now I only want you gone. It's getting slow again. Okay. We don't know if there's gonna be a portal. We'll close it. Now I'm gonna have some get it out of here. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Listen to that bass. I want you gone. Boom.
Yes, please. My nan likes to potter in the garden, though she will concede that the cold rather gets to her knee.
I'm gonna quickly fix this. Wait. Okay, so I'm gonna have to do this. The eyes move as one movement. Oh! What's happening there? Oh, I see what's happening there! Forgot to select that eye. Eyes are very sensitive visually. Of course she does, they're delicious. Subsidized travel.
She doesn't have a flag to raise to tell me that she's home.
She's just always home.
Your nan, she has a name on ships.
She doesn't dip her ships in the egg.
And they're both are very different seats that they describe as a throne.
What's the toilet?
My nan says a lady
should have a hat for every occasion.
That guarded by ravens. They're both just normal nans.
I also need to do this.
Your nan has lots of footmen.
My nan sees a footman on Tuesdays because she's got corns.
Your nan.
I might do the opposite of that.
My nan has a body warmer, which is a coat with no arms. Your nan's face is on
my nan's tea towels. Do this.
My nan's the chairman of the local bridge club. Yours is the
little anticipation there.
Your nan's seen off 12 prime ministers. My nan's lived through 7 cats.
My nan has a cord above her back.
Your nan was played by Helen Mirren. And every single swan is hers to keep. Your nan accidentally invented coronation chicken. And by 3 p.m. on Christmas Day, my nan is asleep. Nans, they're both just normal nans. They're both just normal nans. They're both just normal nans. They're both just normal nans.
They're both just normal nuns.
So friendly, so friendly. Duck is so a duck is never ever just a face in the crowd. A duck is so clever, a duck is so free. Don't you wanna be just exactly like me? Be like a duck, be like a duck, be like a duck. You gotta walk the walk, you gotta talk the talk, and when you wanna fly, you gotta take to the sky and cruise. Like a duck.
Yes, indeed.
Be like a duck. No need for speed. Be like a duck. Like a duck.
Cool.
Maybe a stroll. Maybe a fly. Maybe just float. Let the river run by. When the rain starts falling, let it roll off your back. Open up your beak and go quack, quack, quack. Be like a duck. You don't have to fret. Be like a duck. You can just get wet. Be like a duck. Be like a duck. Be like a duck. Get down. You gotta walk the walk. You gotta talk the talk. And when you wanna fly, you gotta take to the sky and cruise. Maybe a stroll. Maybe a fly. Or maybe just float. Let the river run by. When the rain starts falling, let it roll off your back. Open up your beak and go quack, quack, quack. Be like a duck. You don't have to fuss. Be like a duck. You could be like us. Be like a duck. Be like a duck. Be like a duck. You gotta walk the walk. You gotta talk the talk. And when you wanna fly, you gotta take to the sky and cruise.
I'm just listening to whatever pops up in my recommended nowadays. Now, not nowadays. I didn't do that earlier. So here's some Sandra De Boyton that I've been listening to a lot recently.
Thank you.
let me Did you look in the closet? And under the bed? Yes, I did. Did you look carefully in the closet? And under the bed? Yes, yes, I did. Try and think where you left it. That's what my mama said. Last night I left it right here. Next to my other shoe. I know I put it right here. Next to my other shoe. I think somebody took it. But I don't know.
That's something. Okay. I wasn't thinking through any of that, so I'm curious to see how this is gonna turn out.
That's why I'm singing this song.
We're waiting here again. That's nice. Just very nice music. Maybe not that one. Okay. No, I'm lost again. Oh yeah, there's this song. Apparently not in the soundtrack. But it is uploaded. It is up.
It's not so great, I do agree. I've also got a bad wedgie.
Thought I could prove I'm not a baby, but now all of us need saving.
Drop my hopes into the ocean. Sorry if the fish is choking.
Sure, a lot is happening, but I wish I brought my napkin thing. It might have helped to calm us down.
Everybody hush! Don't make a sound.
But why are you doing all this?
Okay, good question.
Bam, bam, bam.
Look, I'm not bad. Even though I'm not a bad person, so I killed one carny. Well, it's just
a waiting for the rendering, the play blast to finish rendering. Please finish, help me. I'm stuck waiting for the play blast to finish rendering. Checking my phone because there's nothing happening. There's Adam Conover again.
I'm in the family.
Well, barely.
He's from the bad part of the family.
He means the poor part. They're bad because they're poor.
Shut it! Shut your front door!
Okay, okay. I said okay.
So, in this family trust, you see, you're ineligible to receive benefits if you've been convicted of a felony. And every single...
I need to rewatch this movie.
All except for cousin.
I need to watch a lot of things.
Because he never got caught.
Yeah, baby.
Shush! So, I frame him and boom! Now, if something unfortunate happens to Calvin and Felix, whom will they...
Come on!
No, no, no. Why would they?
Something unfortunate is going to happen to us?
Yes. Surprise.
Oh, poo.
Wait, both of us?
Yeah, sorry. You were so insistent about going with your brother to Cuba.
I bought an outfit.
Yes, we know. But let's just say your submarine isn't going to go to Cuba.
Oh, Cancun?
It won't make it out from under the pier.
Oh, my.
Oh, dear.
Did you think that sub was going to make it to Cuba?
I think we might be a little too excited about the sub idea.
I mean, isn't it just an old ride?
Yes, it runs on tokens.
Not the best frame job, right? I mean, why bury cotton candy down in front of our restaurant and then wait 6 years?
I kind of want to transcribe some of these songs, too. Especially this one. There's a lot of fun instrumentation happening here.
I had it all worked out. A top-rate murder. I shoot
done. I stick him in a pile of dirt or whatever yucky stuff.
Oh yeah, that's done. Ah.
Stupid foot sticking out so someone would be sure to see it. But little did I know that some numbskull.
Cuz I just read in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it.
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no, cold.
Giving up.
No, cause how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
It's something. I really need to clean it up. I really need to clean that up. But that's a much more boring process than what I've been doing this past, few minutes. So I'll do that off stream.
It's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no, cold.
Giving up.
No, cuz how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
I just read
in the newspaper 2 weeks ago that there's going to be a big flyers competition out at Cloudsdale. Guess how I'm going to win it?
Practice.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no, cold.
Giving up.
No, cuz how am I supposed to win if I give up? Fluttershy, you can't win by quitting.
Okay.
No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting. No, it's in 2 weeks. There's no time for that.
Hard work.
Closer. You're getting warmer.
Cheating.
No, no, cold.
Giving up.
No, cuz how am I supposed to win?
I really need to clean that up. Really need to clean that up. Anyway, okay, I think that's it for this stream. Got a more amount of work done than I did yesterday. Maybe. I don't know. I don't want to compare that much, because I don't know how I would compare that. But I'm more proud of the work I did today than I did during the last stream. So that's something. Anyway, it's polka time. Polcanio. Yeah. Here we are again. We find ourselves here again in polka land. Can't do that. That's too hard for me. I need to readjust the mic so that it doesn't peak all the time. I have a song that I want to do. But I have not practiced it at all. It's a very simple song. But I need to. This is gonna be very messy. It's a song dedicated to my little pup, my dog. It's called I've Got a Dog. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Let's hope I can do this pretty well. I've got a dog. Wait. I've got a dog. I needed that. Okay. I've got a dog, and he's got me. We get along so easily. Wherever I go, he's by my side. I've got a dog, I'm satisfied. I've got a dog, he hounds along whenever I play a lonesome song. I've got a dog, three stars, I sure do think. Well, he won't win the prize for being that pretty at a fancy show in the Great Big City. He's a mix of hound and I don't know what, 100% pure junkyard mutt. I've got a dog, he's really smart, got soul for eyes and a big ol' heart. This dog of mine, he doesn't bark except all day and after dark. He's kind of proud, he won't do tricks. My dog won't fetch or fetch me stick. He won't roll over if I say so. If I say speak, he just says no. He won't win prize for being that pretty at a fancy show in the Great Big City. He's a mix of hound and I don't know what, 100% pure junkyard. But I've got a dog and he's got me. We get along so easily. Wherever I go, he's by my side. I've got a dog, I'm satisfied. I've got a dog, I'm satisfied. I've got a dog, I'm satisfied. Dog song.
That's it.
You know, I don't know how this stream was compared to last stream, but I like the work that I did more, so that's something. Alright. See ya, everybody. Sometime next time. Last time, best time. Okay. Goodbye.